What's up, guys?
It's Linda.
I'm gonna be doing a really cute Christmas makeup look that you can try yourself. It's Vlogmas day 4, I think. I already have makeup on because it's 10 o'clock at night and we haven't filmed yet, but we're busy anyway, besides the point. So I already have eyeliner and lipstick on. I can probably fix my eyeliner a little bit, which I will when I get to that point in the makeup. So yeah. Let's go on to the video and I'll explain everything. I did this last year. It's a little I'm gonna do a Christmas look. I'll film like what my setup looks like when I get done because this is crazy. If I'm looking this way, it's because I have a mirror and I'm blind and I need to be able to see. So like if I'm looking like this, yeah, that's why. I don't want to see. Oh well, something like yeah. So I can see this way. Maybe I can do it this way too. Anyways, but so yeah, I have this Hypnotize glitter palette, and you can choose whatever colors you want to do with your lights. I'll probably do green, blue, yellow, I might do pink instead of red because I'm running out of red and that's for another look. Anyways, I'll figure out the colors of the lights I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna try and do that for this video. The makeup looks are gonna get more like crazy, I guess. At least that's what Laura's gonna do. I have that. I have my James Charles palette. And you need some eyeliner, whatever eyeliner you use. I use the NYX Professional Makeup Epic Ink Liner. That's pretty much it. It's not my prime of your eyes or whatever you do before you use your eyeshadows. And I do a light brown. Clearly y'all wouldn't have makeup on already to do this, but I have makeup on, so I'll just reapply my eyeliner. Actually, I might have to go over there on my mini palette with a mirror in it. I'm gonna do prime your eye lids before your eyeshadow. I'm going to take this. Use a light brown shade, whatever light brown shade you want. Oh, where did my brush go? Right here. So I'm gonna take the light brown shade, put it in your crease, and up, and you can put it on your lid. I kind of just keep it on. Okay. And do the other eye. Hi, sweetie! How are you? Also put on your lower lash line if you feel like it. Actually, scratch. I'm doing it if I make a book. So scratch everything I just said. We're not going to do that. We're going to do a different look. But still, the brown is fine. We're actually going to do a red and a green eye just because it matches my outfit and I've already done it a million times, but I didn't want to. So yeah. Anyways, so the light brown shade that we did right here, this time we're going to take a brown shade, a darker brown shade, and we're going to put that in the crease and on the lid. Kind of blending up into the light. Not too much. I'm mostly focusing on the crease and the outer corner, not really on the actual eyelid, like I said. And put that on your bottom. Just because I think this looks better. And you can go back with that lighter brown shade and blend it out a little more if you want to. And it should look like that. Okay. Take a flat brush like this. This is what I got from school. And what are we using? In case I'm using this concealer. I don't know why. I just did. Glitter, Sephora Tinted and Glowing Eye Primer in the color Shimmer Nude, number one. Take that on your little brush. Going to on the other eye. Now, you don't have to do this step, I just do it because I feel like, what can I do? Take whatever color you want to do. I'm doing red and green because it's Christmas, and this is a Christmas makeup look. Do pick whichever eye. I do this one red and this one green every time. Take it, and or you cut your crease and put it in there, just so your glitter color has like a background to be on. Red and green. So once you get that done, I like to use a glitter primer just because I feel like it stays better. I don't know. So I'm using the NYX Glitter Primer and put it exactly where you just put all that stuff. And just like put the red glitter on. I found a few tap and drag. It kind of same thing as the eye. Glitter primer. Take some glitter. Okay, I'm gonna glitter part. I'm gonna go fix my eyeliner off camera and whatever eyeshadow I messed up over here, wipe my eyeball. And I'll come back with a fix.
Also, here's my setup. Lara's cute bed. My makeup stuff on a binder. And a tripod. A shoe on top of a computer. On top of an actual tripod, by the way, because my phone would not stay like straight up on there. Also, sorry about the bad lighting on the video. I really need a ring light. I want to get one eventually.
Here is the final look with the glasses. It's very cute. And that's just my outfit. My hat. Mostly my hat. If you have any tips of how to blend brown eyeshadow out, specifically the one in the James Charles palette, let me know, because I always have trouble with that. So yeah. But also this highlighter from the James Charles palette. Technically an eyeshadow, but I really like it. So yeah. Sorry about the bad lighting. There's Laura. Sorry about the bad lighting, by the way. I should have just filmed it in the bathroom area right here. But I wanted the cute little lights on top. So yeah, anyways. Hopefully you like the makeup look. It's one I did last year and I really like it. So yeah. Oh, the whole half and half thing is a trend now anyway, so why not? Thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to be notified every time we upload a video. Happy Vlogmas Day 4. As always, let us know if you have any video ideas for Vlogmas. We have a lot more videos coming. We have a lot of days planned. We just have some that we need to do. Alright, maybe your video idea will be in Vlogmas.